Muay Thai also is a way to live. It's more like a family when you're over there. You feel like you're alone in the ring, yes, but not. You train in the camp. When it's time for you to fight, all the boxers come help you. They match you all together. Soap, water, da-da-da-da, you get massage. Everybody go to the ring with you. When you kick, everybody kick with you. Oh, you punch. Oh, it's like the movie Spartacus. It's a team brotherhood. They all suffer. They all die the same way. So when somebody go fight, it's all the camp who fights. When somebody lost, it's all the camp who lost. So you never feel alone. Funny thing is, like, sometimes when I'm in Atlanta, I run by myself, and I feel like, oh, I'm with all the guys in Thailand, they run with me because we always run together. We run together, we go eat together, we watch TV, we critique the fight together, we sleep, we wake up. It's a lifestyle. Muay Thai can be used for Thai people to keep the right track, after that become a coach. It's a lot of things, so that is the way I see Muay Thai. Just like judo, just like BJJ, just like karate, you become a family. And when you grow in this family, you can become somebody, you know.
Nang lao ko phom thang ban da than phu chom. What
makes him so difficult?
Take the maneuver.
Wow.
It's not technique.